After Me. It's off our first record, which we released in 2013. I wrote it when I was 19 in my mum's house on the first guitar I ever owned, and I never thought in a million years that we'd get to play it to this many fucking people, so thank you very much.
Thank you. Go, Groezrock!